We are going to show you how to do the wirings for our aftermarket rear camera. So these are the wires we're going to need that will come with the rear camera. These are from the rear camera package, and this is the cable, the power cable from the header unit. You're going to use this because there is one camera control wire from the power cable. We're gonna use this. So let's do the camera side first. Red to black, and then what? Yellow to yellow. This is for the camera. And then the other side, you connect this plug to the header unit. There is a socket here, connect here. So we already powered it on to for better demonstration. So this is the same as this one. This is a test wire. It's the same like this one I showed you earlier. So find the camera control wire here, connect here first. Okay. Now let's finish off the other side, camera wire. You will find black for ground and red for 12 volts. We have our power supply here, but usually you're gonna use this supply. Use the get the power from the tail lights. You might notice there is another red wire here, so you connect together. So let's run this again. Rear camera, black to red, yellow to yellow. These two red wire goes to 12 volts. And the black one goes to ground. And this side, socket goes here. And the red wire connects to camera control. So now all the wirings are ready. We just get power, supply power to the rear camera. Now it's lighting up. And you can see the images here. So usually when it says no signal, that means your wirings are wrong. I hope this video helps. Thanks.